yards into the season. Penny giving Carson a blow. Wilson's pass is caught. Second reception for the rookie, DK Metcalf. So first and 10 after the penalty. Here comes Fetchlin on the blitz. They pick him up nicely.
Second and 8. Wilson fires, and then he's caught by Metcalf for the touchdown.
From the 38-yard line. Wilson wants it all. Deep ball. Metcalf got it.
Interception of the game.
Out
to Metcalf. Metcalf breaks the tackle, gets a first down, racing down the sideline. And Metcalf gets into the end zone. See where they spot it. Play clock expires. Wilson looking for somewhere to go. This one is caught for the touchdown, Metcalf.
She wanna kill. So fuck all night. I wanna fuck when I die.
Jackson,
in the head on
to get on track.
Big rocks.
On third down, Wilson
the with the Willis.
Put some air on the Empty backfield.
And I'm
Wilson throws to the end zone. It is Metcalf. Brush.
Spinning around.
Like a deep launching it deep. Here's Metcalf. Did he catch that?
Week of them. See if they play a little bit better this week.
And now on second down, Wilson to the end zone. DK.
And Wilson comes to Metcalf, who has some good blocks.
Leaping is Metcalf, my goodness. For a first down.
George Fant back in the game. And Wilson fires downfield. It's Metcalf who makes the catch. DK Metcalf.
Rashawn Penny now in the backfield, and Wilson with a pump fake and a deep throw. Flag is down, and making the reception is deep. Wilson in trouble here. Sideline catch. What a great effort by DK Metcalf. Russell completes inside. There's Metcalf, the 20 now, and fighting his way. Not your typical size receiver. 6'4", 230. The
Eagles will get the ball to start the second half. Wilson protected well, fires caught, big game, Metcalf off to the races, and taken out of bounds, good in motion. Wilson, deep downfield, getting free and open and making the grab is Metcalf in for the touchdown.